I've had times in the ministry where it would be just me listening and following, and I would have some people helping me out, but if they got involved in other things, a lot of times people seem to get lured back into all the complexities of the world. I would just get like another hat, you know, how they say wearing lots of hats, doing lots of jobs and things. So I'm traveling and teaching and counseling and sharing, come back. Oh, I'd like to upload to the internet. Well, there's no staff. Okay, I'll do that too. It was like Jesus had me wearing like 25 hats. You know, I would, okay, I'll do this, then this, then this. But it's not like, there's never a sense of overload with it because, you know, I can do all things with Christ Jesus who does it through me. You know, it's all things in Christ Jesus. It was that thing of when you really give yourself over and you're linked with God, you know, if God is with you, who can be against you? If God is with you, you can't really be overloaded because it cannot be difficult to do the task that Christ appointed you to do, for it is He who does it, Jesus says in A Course in Miracles. You see how you can't get overloaded, overwhelmed, because it is Christ who does it through you. It's Christ that's pulling the strings. That's the easiest thing in the world, to be in your Christ mind and be done through by Christ Jesus. There can't be anything easier than that. And so that was my experience. And occasionally I would get involved in collaborations and people would say, sorry, can't do it, can't do it, can't, gotta stop, gotta drop out, da 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 da. And it would almost be like Jesus was smiling, like, no problem, we can handle anything. I can do anything with you, in alignment with you. It's kind of an interesting feeling of not needing people. Suddenly, you know, you realize, wow, I always thought people were so important. But through Christ, I can do all things. I don't even need the people. You know, we're so used to being dependent on other people. How many of us have worked on projects and we get in the middle of the project of the collaboration and somebody says, oh, can't show up, I got another gig, got to do something else, can't be there. It's just an opportunity. Jesus is like, no problem, we can handle this. You know, no matter what it is, we can handle it, we can handle it, we can handle it. And that's where you become so dependent on the Holy Spirit, on Christ for everything. You become emotionally dependent on that, on that thought system and that beautiful emotion of love and joy and happiness. It's the best kind of dependency that you can have because it's vertical. You're lined up with your source. That's safety, that's security, that's certainty. You don't have, it's not an interactive thing. You're not waiting, you're not saying, okay, let's take a vote. The vote is gone. It's not a democracy. Christ runs the show. It's like a beneficent instructor, a loving instructor who knows your best interests always and has just given it to you, given it to you, given it to you, given it to you. That's how to have an easy life. It's holding on to the ego and trying to think against God. You know, I'll do it my way. Some of you remember the singer Frank Sinatra. He had a song, My Way. One time when he was elderly, I was traveling somewhere and I heard the report that he was, I think, on a Las Vegas stage and he was singing the song, My Way, and he literally fell over face first. His face just hit the stage, singing My Way. You know, some of you know the lyrics of that song. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew that I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. You know, it's a rough life. And through it all, I stood tall and did it my way. Right into the ground. That's where it will take you.